Well, here we are today at Grasshoppers, where it's a day that the Aussies and Kiwis living in London get a chance to take on each other in a variety of different sports. It's also a day that we remember the soldiers given their lives for New Zealand and Australia in the World Wars. And we're also here to see how Jimmy Gemmell performs on the world stage.
Man, that's hard than it looks. 12-1, 13-1, record result for the Kiwis. Thanks so much to the guys and girls of the touch team. Thanks for having me, White Lightning. He'll be back next year.
Supporting New Zealand today, obviously, as you can tell. I think they're going to do pretty well. Kiwi boys are starting to play some pretty hard football out there, a bit of a league. Soccer's doing really well. I mean, we're doing quite well in sports overall, so pretty keen, pretty happy about it.
I think it's going to be a Kiwi day today.
I'll be looking forward to the rugby union later on because my fellow team, the Canterbury Crusaders, went down last night to the Force, so I'm a bit gutted about that.
It's good to see the Reds are finally coming good after about 10 years of being in the doldrums. So, yeah, but for me being a Queensland boy, it's fantastic.
Go the Blues!
Come on, the Kiwis! Well, we showed the Aussies what it's all about. The Kiwis got up on Anzac Day here at Grasshoppers. Look forward to seeing you back here next year.